Paul with Weed in the Bush. I am going to attempt the Shadow Campers May Challenge of something new tonight. I've had a few locations picked out, but they have all fallen through. Either the house is built and somebody's living there, or it's just, I don't want to get shot. So, yeah, let's go for a journey. It's really close to home. So that's nice. We got Stealth Pepsi there. So yeah, let's go check her out.
New. Around something new. Or just something new. Have a new camp.
So yeah, there's that new house.
There's construction all over the place.
Yeah, so I figure I'll roll in pretty late at night. Sunset's at 9:30, so maybe like 9:20. And we'll go down in the basement. We'll do what we do. I think it's a good plan. We're back. It's about 15 after 10. I got my bag, all my supplies. There's a party on the house on the corner. But they are on the corner and we're not on the corner, so we should be good. It's fairly dark. But yeah, let's go do this. I'll flip you around and we'll just go for the walk and we'll see. We walk into the house and see what happens.
These concrete walls were poured 2 weeks ago. They were putting up trusses on the roof today. And again, this is super close to home. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance. May challenge. Drop by the Shadow Camper. Chill here for about 10 minutes and then we're gonna smoke a joint. Yeah, person to sleep here and the first person to smoke a joint in here. Keep the noise down and the light to a minimum. I mean, there's definitely people in yards and vehicles driving around, but let's get a stealthy Pepsi on the go. Person to smoke weed in this basement. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance. Weed in the bush. Weed in the new house. We just smoke weed everywhere we go. Island funk. Burning nice and clean.
Something new.
Anyways, guys, like I said, this is Island Funk. It's homegrown. It's from a producer, a grower that I don't know personally, but my buddy knows personally. Very nice, clean operation. And, I mean, you can tell. Island Funk. I don't know the THC. Sorry about the close-ups and the quiet. But I'm trying to limit the light, and it's even too much shadowy, and I'm like, shh. Let's do supper. It's going to be fairly noisy. Sour fries. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance. set for 5:30. I'm gonna clean up from supper. We'll get a bedtime joint on the go. Just a quick shot of bed. I found some insulation. And then some cardboard. So we'll see how it goes. Up in the corner. Yeah, so I think it should be fairly comfy. This one is skunk. Again, from the same grower. Big shout out to the Shadow Camper. My brother. My twin brother. Where is he? One day, you'll find out. For dropping this month's challenge. Stealth Camp is up new in something new. Or have something new. This is new. This is as new as you get. I can still hear the neighbors having the fire down there. So, I mean, all it takes is for one of them to look over here. Like, oh, there's a light in the basement. Yeah, for tonight's bad dad joke. It's from Paul to Scotty. The name will be up there. Probably should have used it on St. Patrick's Day. Yeah. Why can't you borrow money from a leprechaun? We'll finish smoking this and we'll let you know. Same grower. I don't know, I really enjoy it. It's just like smoking weed. There's no special flavor to it or anything like that. It's just very enjoyable. But yeah, tonight's bad dad joke was from Paul. Scotty, I looked at it really quick and didn't really practice. Sorry, Paul. The only reason I'm saying your last name is because then they would just think it's from me. And it's not. Why can't you borrow money from the leprechaun? Because they're always a little short. But anyways, next time you see me, we'll be in bed. I'm hearing a baby cry. Maybe neighbors are still talking over there. It's about 11:30, shortly after. So, I think it's time to hunker down. # Stealth Camping Alliance May Challenge. Something new. This is my new weed. New bed. New house. New place. We'll see you when I'm laying down, guys.
I'm laying on this cardboard insulation bed. It's all right so far. So I'm gonna hit the hay. We'll see you in the morning. # Stealth Camping Alliance. Things we do.
It's about 4:45. Still in my sleeping bag. I just got up. It's time to pack up. Get out of here. The sun is coming up. So let's go. # Stealth Camping Alliance May Challenge. Stealth camp in something new. This is new. We got houses everywhere. Sleep was actually pretty good. Not bad. But let's walk ourselves out the back door. As you've seen, I made a cup of coffee here at home. Smoke a breakfast joint. Got watermelon this morning. Sounds like a good breakfast weed if you ask me. Yeah guys, this is my entry for the hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance May Challenge. It's going to be a short video, but I did succeed in stealth camping in something new. That house has been standing for 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks now. And like I said, I'm pretty sure we were the first person to smoke weed in there. Guarantee it. We were the first person to freaking sleep in there. So to the owners of that house, when you roll up and you're like, oh, we're the first person, people to sleep here. No. Weed in the bush slept there first. And then that was a watermelon. I kind of like, this is probably the area I'll use the most. Canadian Beaver sent me some stuff for my birthday. Thank you, Scott. Muchly appreciated. So we're going to end this one. Thanks for tagging along with me for this one. It was a quiet one, a dark one, and a very stealthy one. I mean, yes, I had walls hidden me and there was only, but it was stealthy. I could hear people all around. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance. This was the May challenge. The shadow camper dropped. I was to stealth camp by, in, round, on, have something new. So there is my new challenge. Peace out, everybody. We'll see you on the next adventure. And smoke weed every day.